News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us live from the Greenville Newsroom with the latest to charge against John Ludwig. Myra?
Well, Michael, John Ludwig turned himself into police yesterday after being charged with a third-degree assault and battery charge. The latest charge against Greenville businessman John Ludwig stems from allegations that he spit on a man at Barley's Tap Room.
He's an acquaintance of Mr. Ludwig.
Fletcher Jordan Earle is the treasurer of the Boys Home of the South. Ludwig has provided financial support in the past to the nonprofit group that helps troubled boys. According to the warrant, Ludwig reached out to shake Earle's hand at the restaurant, then forcefully pulled Earle to his body. The warrant states that after several attempts, Earle broke away, but then Ludwig spit into Earle's face.
Don't know exactly what led up to that.
A business associate of Ludwig's was there at the time and told us over the phone he did not see any spitting. He says he heard Earle tell Ludwig, "You're not supposed to spit on people," and "You're a murderer. You killed a man. You should be in jail." On April 25th of last year, Ludwig's car crashed through a house and killed Bill Bardsley, who was inside at the time. The following November, Ludwig pleaded guilty to reckless homicide and was sentenced to 3 years probation. That's the same sentence he received for aggravated assault after admitting he kicked down the door to the home of his ex-wife's boyfriend. As a result of the latest charge, Ludwig's probation supervision level has been increased to intensive, according to a department spokesman. Whether he will go to jail will depend on what happens during his trial.
This is a misdemeanor offense. It would be tried in a municipal court. It is punishable by up to 30 days in jail or a fine of $500 or both.
Now, Jordan Earle faxed a statement to us just minutes ago saying he hasn't had any direct contact with Mr. Ludwig outside their time together on the Boys Home board. But he says he thinks Ludwig was reacting to an email Earle sent out saying it would not be appropriate for the charity to speak to WYFF, this was last year, about Ludwig's involvement with the charity when we made that request again last year. John Ludwig is scheduled to appear in city court on a bench trial for the spitting allegation on September 2nd. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in the Greenville newsroom.